Hello there, my little sleepy time jellies, and welcome to another ASMR art video with Tanya. This is a very special watercolor painting for me. I actually drew this a few months ago and recently painted it, and this is actually my new channel art for my main channel, Tanya the Pirate, where I do a variety of other videos like DIY and casual art videos, not so much like these ones that I have on this channel, and also cosplay costume makeup around Halloween time. But I just want to say that I'm super proud of this drawing and painting, and super proud and happy with how my main channel has transformed and really blossomed over the years and what it's really turned into. And this was, you know, kind of like the cherry on top for me for how that channel has really developed and changed. And I just wanted to show y'all the process of me adding all the beautiful little watercolor bits to this piece here. And I actually filmed this during the day, so unfortunately I don't have all the beautiful little artist tool noises to go along with this painting, like the sound of my brush on the paper, or the sound of me cleaning my brush in the water, or me even dipping my paintbrush into a new color of paint to add to the paper. So I actually just wanted to do a short little intro to this video for you, telling you, you know, what I use to color it or make this, and then leave y'all with some nice relaxing music for the rest of the video. So I do apologize for not having all those other really, you know, enjoyable artist tool noises, but I did film that one during the day, and I just really wanted to have that beautiful daylight that I was working it with, kind of for this video. But I just did this on a, you know, some really, it was actually a very cheap watercolor paper, and the size, I believe, ended up being like an 8.5 by 11 or an 8 by 10. And whenever I draw my pictures, I usually use a mechanical pencil because I can get, you know, thinner or more precise lines whenever I'm drawing something, you know, really specific. So if you look at the drawing, my hands are actually quite small since I am a tiny person. And so the lines and the bit of detail in the drawing compared to the size of my hands, you can, you know, maybe imagine how small it is in real life. But I just really enjoy using a mechanical pencil, and I think it might be like a 0.5 or 0.7. Yes, it's a 0.7 lead. And the paints that I use to paint this picture are just a cheap watercolor set from Michaels. The brand is Artist Loft. It's not from the paint palette that I used or that I actually built, which was very one of the very first ASMR videos that I uploaded to this channel. But what I like about this palette is that it has a good variety of colors, which is why I usually turn to it. Is that I'm very comfortable with those colors when I know that I'm working on a certain piece. It just kind of depends on what kind of picture I'm working on, and I actually have a couple of different palettes. I have two store-bought ones, and then I have one that I built for this channel. And, you know, depending on what I'm working on, I'll usually turn to one or the other, or I know what kind of colors I can get from each palette. Sometimes I work from all three, so it just depends on what I need for a particular painting. The variety of brushes that I use are round brushes just in different sizes. I do have one like square flat brush that I'll use to color like a large area, but I use it very rarely. Most of the time I just end up using my round brushes in various sizes, and they're just no-name ones. It really doesn't matter for me. It's mainly the shape and the size of the brush that really counts. It's not really the name brand. And something that you can see in the final artwork, which you can see on my main channel, but unfortunately I wasn't able to film it for this video, is that instead of lining my work with ink afterwards to kind of bring out the details that may have been lost during the watercolor painting, I actually used my mechanical pencil again to go over those lines and darken them up to bring in a more softer outlined look. And I really like the way that that ended up looking versus using ink, because sometimes the black ink can be very stark and very harsh, or maybe even pull it back to a more graphic, kind of cartoony feel that I may not want for a specific painting. But when I decided to use my mechanical pencil to redo all my lines, I really love the way that it brought everything together for this drawing. But anyways, my little sleepy time jellies, that's all that I really wanted to say about this painting, and I do hope that you enjoy this, the rest of the video, and the music along with it. But anyways, until next time, I hope that you have pleasant dreams. Good night. Thank you.
Thank you.